R&R. Now, most of us don't have the time or the money to go away for a week-long retreat, but still need some kind of escape. So what about a day spa? Dr. Audrey Guskey of Duquesne University thinks it's a great way to get away from all of the daily stress of life.
Good morning, Sunny. Hi, John.
Audrey, good morning. And this is a topic that a lot of females might be familiar with. How do you pick a place? Do you have to actually be there in person to see the facility, or would a trip to an online site or even a phone call suffice?
Absolutely, Sunny. What you want to do is do your homework before you get there. So you call them to see how friendly they are. You try to determine what types of services they have. Is it going to be right for you? You also want convenience. You want to make sure it's close to your home. You want to make sure that they're certified as well. And you would always ask for a tour so that way you can step inside and see if that's the right place for you.
Now, as far as pricing goes here, Audrey, we're always talking about online deals to be had. In your experience, have you come across any places that are offering any deals if you go to their website or print out a coupon or something like that?
Well, Sunny, that's the exact thing, because a lot of times these day spas are relatively expensive. And so you want to see, a lot of times they will have a buy one, get one. Or if you buy certificates for a friend, they'll give you $5 off on your treatment. And so you want to go online. You want to call them and see what kind of specials and deals they actually have, because it could be very expensive, especially if you want to become a regular customer there.
What about the types of treatments they offer?
Well, there are a lot of treatments, and you want to determine what types of things you're looking for. Is it facials? Is it manicures? Is it special massages? And so you really want to contact them and see what kinds of things they can actually do for you.
Okay, and what can you do to get the most out of your treatment?
Well, they always say be early, so you want to make sure that you're there on time so that way you can enjoy yourself and take care of all the full options that they have. You want to select only certified places that have certified practitioners. You want to make sure that they can review, you can review the menu ahead of time. And you want to check out if it's clean, if it's a comfortable facility, you're not hearing hair dryers, you're not smelling chemicals, and you want to be able, of course, to relax and enjoy yourself.
Okay, Audrey, one more quick question, if we could touch on this very quickly here. What about tips for your therapist? What's the percentage quickly for that?
Typically 10 to 15%, just like any other service provider.
Okay, good to know. Dr. Audrey Guskey, thank you so much.
My pleasure. And remember